I'm sure we've all seen these mesh trash bins at the dollar store, at Walmart, at Target, wherever it might be, but they're always not the cutest, so I want to share with you guys how you can add just a little bit of faux leather to this piece to make it more rustic and overall just cuter in the end. So the first thing that I did was I went ahead and I marked 3-inch wide sections and then drew a line to create a 3-inch wide strip that I could then cut with my scissors, because we are going to then go ahead and fold over those raw edges into the middle. So we're going to be ending up with a 1.5-inch wide strip of this leather material. So you're going to want to do this, that way you have nice clean edges on the front there. And then on the front side of your wastebasket, using a generous amount of hot glue, you're going to be applying your faux leather material and then creating kind of a little loopy handle at the top, which again is just for visual interest. There's no like rhyme or reason to this piece. And then I cut off the excess at the bottom there and went in with a little bit of white embroidery floss. I probably should have done this with like some jute cording or something just to match the vibe a little bit better, but I think it turned out cute nonetheless. So I went in and I just added a little X shape to secure the leather in place a little bit more, but also add a bit of detail to that edge there. I think this adds a nice touch. Tie it off on the back side, repeat on the opposite side, and that finishes off this basket.